Hey, you, today we are playing Mario Kart 8. Let's see, Toad. Let's see, what is this one that we're doing? The Comet. Ooh, this one looks cool. I want to unlock some more gliders. We did this one, Striker. Now we're doing the Leaf Cut. So let's see. Now some of these courses are actually pretty good. Yeah, well, I can't make a stop doing this. It's actually kind of annoying. I should have really did it. Bowser's Oreo. Fall, Toad. Hey, you don't fall. That's what you just said behind me. Man, I really like this. It's like gravity, breaking the laws of physics. Oh, I could have hit that fire. Yeah, if you think about falling off this, they go. The butt should go at the gas a little bit. I kinda hate that mode. I'm actually pretty good at this. Controlling. Except for the drifting part. Max Race. See how much system changed from the Game Boy. The GameCube, I mean. Still more interesting about Mario Kart 8. You guys are thinking about getting it. Hershey or a VJ? Come on, come get that one coin. I'm gonna give myself a coin. Roller Toad? Toad, what the heck are you doing? I kinda like Mario Kart 8. Kinda glad I pre-ordered it and bought it when it came out. And I really gotta find out the secret. Try something. Found it. And nailed it. I still got it. For 30. Well, so far I've been playing Mario Kart and I haven't even got the boomerang. I got the super horn and the palm. Ooh, music part. I wonder how my system changed, actually. I know some of you guys are excited how my system changed so bad. The music's still the same. It don't hit these lights right here because they will actually snap at you. Those that don't have this game, but you guys have the 3DS. No. Thank you, like it too. Even though you took my money, I just saved my money.